lodge.
A hidden lodge
over at a metro park. And there's fields, giant fields, and
there's a basketball court somewhere.
And there's a area to, if there's too sunny, just go in there. And restrooms. Need the restrooms.
Yay!
It's very small.
Hidden lodge.
Very small. So
yeah,
that's the big.
We missed the entrance because the sign was so small. But
as you can tell by the picture,
I like the location though. It's very secluded. It's kind of cool.
Hey, we're at Humpback Ridge on a trail. This is a very good metro park if you like to hike. So far, hungry, but I can live. See what's down here. It's
pretty cool.
Ooh, scary. I'm holding on to the tree.
Yeah, do not fall down. That's really far.
If I do, I'll probably grab onto a branch.
Good, because then I'll send Jared down to get you.
Or you'll call him up.
Or let's just get away from the edge.
Yeah.
Good plan, good
I'm
plan.
I'm getting a little scared. Okay.
Okay. That's actually really cool.
It's all water.
I just ate a bug.
Serious?
Okay.
We should take a picture of the map.
Sure.
I'm gonna take the picture.
We are currently at Riverview Park in Madison.
We're heading for a trail we just ate.
We just had lunch in the pavilion. And now we're plotting out our strategy for which trail we're gonna walk.
I think we should go on the point four.
I think we're gonna go on the yellow one.
The orange is yellow, cause it's not on the hill.
And it's a loop. So, we're gonna see where that leads us.
Well,
we're gonna go crayfishing.
Besides the alien invaders.
Oh yeah, there's no alien invaders around here. But we are gonna go crayfishing, so we're gonna, if you stay tuned, you can see us crayfishing, but you probably can't see the crayfish. We might give you a little sneak peek of it, but probably not.
Alien invaders!
Nathan, you're really getting annoying right now. Stop it. But got some big, tall trees.
Go, Bubs!
And we're heading to Hidden Valley next.
Go crayfishing, like I told you before. I got a lot of rocks in my shoes, but it don't matter.
We've done a lot of hiking today.
Yeah.
At Hogback, we did much more hiking than we actually anticipated.
Yep.
We thought it was going to be like a show up, just kind of hang around and then leave, but we were there for about an hour.
Yeah.
The trails are very cool.
Yeah, there's a lot of nature around there.
And a lot of rocks. And the river is sweet. So
yes.
We're going to go back to go swimming.
Yeah.
And then we'll go swimming, and then there's this like little slide. That like water goes down, you can just go like. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
And there is no alien invaders over there, so.
Yeah, I know, but this is like, I can see why alien invaders come here. It looks a little dead. Redo this.
We are at Hidden Valley.
Hidden Valley.
And
we're swinging.
Yep, we're swinging. In the winter time again. This will be a very good spot to sled.
Sledding. There's also trails that
and
you can go
you can
on.
Go crayfishing.
And then you can go crayfishing at the river over there.
And there's perfect room to make up a game or play a game.
Yeah, there's a field over there that's being mowed right now.
And then
perfect
you can play
for wiffle ball.
There's like a ton of space to play Ring Around the Rosie.
This is where we normally go sledding.
We were just over there by the swings. Right there.
But now Nate and Jared are going to roll
or
down
run,
the hill.
Run and roll.
Or run.
Okay.
Feel sucker! Okay, stop! Go! Aim!
Now we are at the river at Hidden Valley.
Skipping rocks.
Walking around.
The water feels really good. I should have worn my Crocs because it kind of hurts a little bit.
This is gonna be golden.
Beautiful.
Trying to walk here. Oh, you're such a pretty thing. I'll take you and I'll make you all.